Restarting over again. It messed up on us. Anyway, this is a video about the Pokemon Go map I just found. It works good. Three Pokemon was just searched. Execute, Magikarp, and Bulbasaur. So I want to know about the Bulbasaur. Is he leaves in 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Flea rate is 10%. Catch rate is 16. It's 982 CP. His attack is 118. Defense 118. Stamina 90. God damn, guys. These motherfuckers are on a high CP usage. I did not know. So I'm going to check the Magikarp. Check it. Its CP is 220. Not bad. Flea rate's 15. Catch rate is 56%. So, the last Pokemon that we recorded, guys, at the park, we will be able to find them. Now we do. Thank God we found this. Then, I got this guy, Jono Play CEOC. I want to thank you for helping me find that. I've been looking for that all week. So, I'm going to search another area. Right here. Pidgey shows up. Pokestop shows up. Another Magikarp. There's going more. Poliwag shows up. And a Caterpie shows up. Another Pokestop shows up. Fennernet and Pidgey. Rata. We're going to check the Caterpie. See how... 2 minutes. Psyduck. Oh, Psyduck showed it, guys. 2 minutes. Poliwag. 2 minutes. Rata. 2 minutes. Oh, fuck. Bennett. 2 minutes. God, his Bennett right here is 903 C fucking P. Holy shit. That shows his own CP, guys. Wow. What is behind there? Oh, Team Battle Gym. So, we go to the park. We could find where that last Pokemon was sitting at. We couldn't find it all. So, I'm going to search my brother's street. I'm going to search my brother's street. Venonat. Start showing. And it flees in 2 minutes. Wait. Another Venonat. The same CP as the last one. Top one. Fuck you, bitch. Guys, all of these are the same fucking CP. There's some behind. Oh, Raditz shows up. Guys, I'm liking this map now because I can figure out where the hell they're at now. So, and Execute shows up. So, I know where now they're all at now. Because I got the sightings behind me. Earned my deal. So, when we go to the park and we can't find that Pokemon, we can look at this map before it flees. And it'll show up. Pidgey shows up again, too. Wow. I can't believe it. This all shows within 2 minutes every single Pokemon. The one that I don't even need. The Bulbasaur I do need. Because. I'll show you guys. It's right here. Fuck. Damn it. Hold on, guys. I gotta put a stand. I'll unplug it to show you guys. So, when we get up in the morning, we will see what shows up. Still have to get on it and checking it. Now. So, I'm gonna put my camera right here so nobody knocked it off. Stand. So guys, we've been looking for a map all week and all month. We finally found one. So I'm gonna research his area again from a different area. Go to Pine Street, West Pine Street. So go there. See what shows up there. Guys, all this just showed up. All this has showed up. I'm not sure what else is gonna show up in Pine Street. Oh, Eevee showed up in West Pine Street. Before we do that, we're gonna get our screen recorder out. I'm gonna use it for this only. Pokemon Go will not work with screen recorder. So it'll search it and it'll find it. So I'm gonna go ahead and download a screen recorder so I can show you guys, so I can put it all in this video. So I don't have to show you guys. It automatically shows you. Give me a second.
Yes, right here.
All of them must be anyway. Tomorrow I'm getting a new phone. We're going to be using that for Screen Recorder and Pokemon Go at the same time. We won't have to worry about this bitch. I'm getting rid of it. I'm going to get to my X. Get this motherfucker out of here. Or no, I may keep it. I don't know. I'll think about it. So we'll go back to the map that we downloaded. See what it found. Pidgey there too. There's not a good Pokemon nearby. Execute and Pidgey at the hospital. Okay. Oh! Whoa. Bellsprout has showed up with two Pidgeys. It leads into... Oh my god! 917 CP! Holy shit! But it may could be lower, who knows? It could be lower, don't worry about it. We're gonna go ahead and screen record it now. Because we got it on here already. So I'm gonna add that to the deal. So add that there. So now we're gonna go to the Pokemon app, record that. Alrighty, here we go. I'm gonna let it load first. Give me a second. Okay guys, welcome back. We are going to be showing you guys the Pokemon map again with a screen recorder. So, I'm got that on now. I'm going to go to Pokemon map and...
Where you going?
I ain't calling nobody.
You got brand new tennis shoes, you're wearing one.
So what?
You're not wearing now, you're wearing anything.
Whatever I want.
I got brand new ones, no, you're not wearing now, you're wearing anything.
Whatever. That's on camera too, by the way.
No.
Fuck you. Hey guys, we're back. Guys, we're re-putting it on the screen recorder again. We finally got him to hush.
Alright,
guys. There it is. I'm gonna look this way. I have a stylus now, guys. I'm gonna use it for the recorder, screen recorder. And I'm gonna show you guys what this does, how this works. I downloaded it from a website, which is www.pokemapgo.com. Basically, a Android app. It ain't be able to use for iOS. If you have iOS, you ain't gonna be able to get it. But if you have Android, you can get it and download it from the internet, not the store. It'll say incompatible in the store. So you might want to just go and get it from the website and type in there yourself so you can do other stuff. May not even shut the camera now because we're going to do the editing on the computer in a minute. We got videos uploading. Or I got a scary video uploading that's what I've made. It's truly scary. And it's... your discretion is advised. So watch it and be your discretion is advised. I don't know what's gonna happen. Anyway, let's go ahead and wait till this loads. We found like a bunch of Pokemon, guys. Every morning I'm gonna get up and get on this instead of that. Pokemon Go, I will search what's nearby and search some of the other areas. It'll pop up all those areas. And what it does, I don't even know that you use the internet. That's what I'm asking. May and may not, I don't know really, but we'll figure it out. Let's just hit the screen recorder button, record, and we'll see you guys there. Alright guys, we are back. We got the screen recorder on, you can hear it both sides. Microphone's on both sides. So, I'm going to be showing you how to do this Pokemap stuff on your Android phone without this recorder going off. The only way this thing goes off is because other stuff. We're gonna first go through Sonic Drive-In right here and hit a hold down there and see what pops up. So we're going to do it now. Nothing so far showed up. Just still searching the area. Audition Pidge, Errata. So far. Another Errata.
Hey, I bug him out. That way,
a bunch right here, guys. A Weedle, Pidgey, Pidgey, Taurus, and all kinds of shit. See, Errata, Taurus. Pinsir! That niggy. Holy shit! I don't know if the city's right, but it's 2,720 or 70. It's 2,770. Holy shit! Damn! So we're gonna zoom out. Let's see what it searched. Oh, guys, a Growlithe. Where the hell is it at? 1,111. That is up at this door right now. And Spiro is there too. So if you guys get this, you will use this. You can use this anywhere you go. I'd like to go to the Central Technology Center. I'll do that here. Staryu shows up to the first try as I pushed it. Staryu shows up there. Stand true. Wow. That's badass. What else? Pidgey. Hey, that could turn a ditto. Still searching, guys. Sandshrew, Staryu, and the Pidgey's the only ones near there. There's two auditions down here. Oh my god! Golding, two internets, Pidgey, Paris, Pidgey, and Bellsprout. Two Goldings. God, guys, these Pokemon's everywhere. I mean, literally, three Goldings. And what the fuck, guys? Holy shit. That's a lot right here. Next, we're going to be going to the museum. So let's do it. It'll automatically show the gym, so watch. It'll say Baylor. I think it's working. There you go. See, it says Baylor and two Pokestops. It'll search more, and it'll search Pokemon around there, guys. As we do this and press this, it holds. You have to hold on down two Errata's, and a Pokestop shows up. More of the stuff shows up. And if you get on your phone, it might show up the right stuff. If it don't, it means it's wrong. So, it might have done flinch, so you never know. Like I'm saying, is that last Bulbasaur that was up at the park, I could not find that or the damn Diglett. None of them two motherfuckers. They were just straight up out of that motherfucker. I looked all over the building. I looked right that other building. I looked right of him at the park, where the swing shit was. Nowhere was sighted. Not one place was sighted. I went to the football field, and then Eevee shows up. That's about it. Another Errata shows up on my phone. Then, that's the only two I know I couldn't find. I know that the Executor was another one I couldn't find. That was the only one nearby I was going to catch for the first try. For the first time, anyway. So this is the longest time that we've had a Scrim Gore to be on. So we're going to go to East Cherry Street in Drum, right? Taking it off. Oh, guys, Squirtle shows up. You see that? Squirtle just showed up. And I need that. So what's the time on him? 2 minutes? Oh, my God. 10% flea rate. 16% capture. So it's CP right now is 809. Not bad. Good so far. I mean, it's not bad. Psyduck. Oh, got Bulbasaur and everything. Oh, shit. You're popping up. So I'm going to be using this thing all every day where they know they're at and start finding them. And if the Diglett's found, I'm going to go to that area and take him and find him and catch that bastard. Oh! Whoa, don't we have Charmander. Damn you, it's Charmander. Fuck this! At the Pokestop. Fuck! I need him. See what? Its CPU is 831.
Not bad.
Not bad. That's not bad, guys. Still good. So we'll go up here. Right, wow, I hit that. Raditz shows up. Guys, these Pokemon are everywhere in this town. Oh, Pidgey just fled the area. Just y'all saw it on the left corner. It showed it up, and then later it fled. It was 2 minutes, it was done. So what's the bonus minutes? 182 TP, 2 minutes left. What the hell? Hold on, guys. I'm not sure what the hell's going on. It just popped up some weird shit. Hold on, guys. I gotta complete this shit. Oh, not again.
Turn it down.
Come on now. Oh my God. Won't come off. I did the storefront, you dumb fucking bitch. Storefront again, are you serious? There, get out of the way. So, Eevee, Pidgey, and then Raditz and shit shows up. We're looking at all over this town, guys, to find some shit. So, we're to Schaefer Street. Now, on Schaefer Street, there is some Pokemon shows up. Ain't lying. So, the Bolter will be disappearing in just a little bit. Rat 588 CP. That's the highest I've ever seen. Still searching. These are three areas. Cap this shit again. I'm not sure why this is popping up, guys, but it is. Still searching a non-territory area. Three catchable Pokemon nearby. I would know that. Wait. Oh, Eevee. Never mind. Searching. What's going on here? So, map is cleared. I had a cleared map, so y'all know what's there now. I'm searching this area. Weedle shows up. Pidgey and Vidonet shows up.
Hey.